for elders. If not, I could have worked out on your sins. But just because of this man, the way you be, now just say, man, I respect you. Next time when you see me and you stop me, I will give you a dirty slap.
Child!
Oh, Brukata, don't worry. When an animal runs away, tomorrow is still another hunting day. I will get her. America.
Obi,
what is it?
Please, I want to talk to you. Please, just give me your listening ears. Please.
I'm listening.
What you saw some moments ago is not what you think. Please, it's not what you think.
So what do you think I am thinking?
The man has been disturbing me ever since. He keep giving me money. And I keep rejecting it. Anytime he sees me on the road, he will stop me and tell me one or two. And I keep saying no. Please, it's not what you think. I beg you in the almighty name of God, please.
Kechi.
Yes.
If I did not see you today with that man,
oh,
would you come here and be giving me this bogus explanation and a fake apology?
Obi, I'm not lying to you. Please, you have to believe me. I have nothing to do with that man. Please, Obi.
Stand up.
Stand up. Don't kneel down. Stand up. Listen, you can go. I'm not a gossip. So go relax your mind. I won't tell anybody.
Oh no. Obi, please, you have to tell me something, please.
What do you want me to tell you? I say I'm not going to tell anybody. So you can go.
I should just go like that.
No, you can go.
Just like that.
Oh now!
Ah, please don't tell Chinwe.
I will not tell her.
Thank you. Obi, thank you.
Don't tell you. I said I'm not a gossip. You can go. Hey! They never even call you. Now they run the phone like this. They won't give me a word. Yeah?
Wow. Okay. Bye, day I wait for Nana.
Hey.
Good morning.
Morning, Elisa. Now, so now you take on late.
I woke up very weak this morning, no.
Huh?
Eh? Now.
You woke up very weak this morning. You weak. What if they weak you? Eh? What if they weak you? What make you they come walk by this time? Eh?
Nothing, no.
Nothing, no. Na lie. Small children, close your leg, no go gree. They one place. Leave waka waka waka. Leave pium pium pium. Una no go gree. Eh? I beg you, well, I
stop!
What do we stop? Well, I don't hear you. We don't come here. So what is the next?
You see that broom, man? Pick it and sweep the shop.
Yeah, hey! What do? Wait, a moment. I should pick broom and sweep. As what? You touch rat. Eh? Are you mad? Eh?
You see this shop, eh? I am your senior in this shop. And you are my junior. So you have to pick that broom now and sweep the shop now.
Yeah, hey. Come on, wait. Onyara, is it yeah? Elisa, hey, mama, you do what I say. You don't ask questions.
Eh?
Eh? Come on, stand here. Stay, stick. Now you go sweep them. You go, come on.
Who's staying on here? What is it?
Madam, thank God say you come, oh. Thank God say if not, by now, for don't kill this church rat. Imagine this, Elisa. They tell me, my go carry broom, sweep. Why, Maka, why? They insult me on top.
Elisa, what happened?
Madam, good morning. I told her to pick the broom and sweep the shop and she wanted to beat me.
Chinwe.
Ma?
She is right. It is your duty to sweep this shop as a younger apprentice here.
How?
Chinwe. She is your senior as far as this work is concerned. You will be the one to sweep this shop until we have a junior apprentice that will answer to you. Okay?
No, sir, for madam, I don't understand though. Maka, why now?
Lisa, open the shop for me.
Hey, man, what I came to tell you is something we cannot talk on the phone.
What's the problem? Do you need more money? Do you want to buy something?
I don't want to buy anything. And I don't need your money again. See, everybody in this village, they are not talking about me and you that we are doing relationship. I'm not happy about it though.
People will always talk. Mouths will always wag. That's why they are called mouths. Mouths will always talk.
I want them to stop wagging. I wanted to stop talking because before you know now, the thing will not enter my father's ear and he will kill me. Let's end this relationship.
Hey.
That is why I have come here. Let's end it.
Ola. Hey. I've gotten to love you.
Not for me.
This thing you want to do now is breaking. You want to break my heart. That's what you want to do. Hey. I have an idea.
Let us end it. Leave your idea. Let us end it.
Listen. Listen to my idea first. Anytime you want to see, we will first talk on phone. Then we agree on a meeting point. Now, think about it, understand. Nobody will know, nobody will see us. Yeah? That's what we'll do.
Check me out. Itela, baby, why are you going dressed so beautifully?
I am going to see my Prince Charming.
I don't understand. The last time I checked, you don't have a boyfriend. So who
have you forgotten so soon? I told you about my Prince Charming, my handsome and well-educated guy, the one I met on Facebook.
Please forgive my manners. Oh my goodness. You mean you want to travel all the way from here to the city to go and meet a man you've not seen face to face before? You want to take that risk? Ha! No, baby. Things are happening, no. Please, so.
What do you
okay,
mean?
Now. If you go now, what will you now tell your mother when you're back?
I already told my mother that my lesson center organized an excursion. So, we're not going to come back today, but tomorrow.
It's a lie. Hey, what is a lie, you? What a big lie. And a good one at that.
Don't you trust me? You know what I can do? Honestly, he cannot wait to see me. I'm telling you.
You're taking this thing too far. See, things are happening, you know. People are missing every day. Maybe.
Okay, it's okay. Are you seeing me off or not?
Let
please.
Me see you off. But I'm just trying to advise my own friend. That's
I cannot wait to meet him. Honestly. Let's go, please.
Madam, no be you say me I dey arrange clothes wey dey here.
Elisa, get up from that machine. Chinwe, meanwhile, come this way. Come and stand here. Watch my leg. See what I'm doing. Watch the way I'm pedaling this machine. Just watch it.
I don't get them.
You're a sharp learner.
Ha!
Sit down there.
Eh?
Eh, sit there. Put your leg on that machine. You are going to learn how to feather this machine today, okay? Mm. That is what you do the whole of today. And Eliza, please, put your eyes and watch what she's doing.
Elisa, why you dey laugh?
I'm not laughing, no.
No, you are not laughing, no. Now cry, you dey cry, Abi. But don't worry, you go soon cry. Yeah, madam. Madam, run this church rat. Run this church rat. Make sure they mind her business, because if she not mind her business, before today go break, I go break her head. Before today go end, I go break her head.
Elisa, what is this? Why are you laughing at her?
She's not doing it well, oh. She's just there playing.
Instead of you to correct her, you are laughing at her.
Hey.
I'm not going to do it.
I told you to look at my leg, didn't I?
Now what do you do now? They do, ma.
Take the other leg back. Hey, it's okay like that. Bring your hand. Put it there. Instead of you to roll it back, you're taking it this way. Roll it back. Hold it like this. Your hand is here. Put this one here. I'm bringing it back. Okay?
My dad. There you go. I'm not sure you're looking at what you see. Is that how I saw it?
Me gift. Oh, because you're thinking I'm going to tell people about what I saw the other day.
No.
You came to bribe me. Hey!
Yes.
Yes, you came to bribe me.
No, no, it's not bribe. I just bought you gift. Please, accept it. Believe me, I'm not having anything to do with that man. You have to trust me, please.
And then why are you now stressing me? And why are you stressing yourself? You don't have anything to do with him. Why are you disturbing yourself? Listen, in this village, you cannot come and say, Obi is a gossip. I am not a gossip. I don't have that time. In fact, I don't even care what you are doing with that man. It's none of my business. So don't come here and stress my life.
Mr. Obi, please, just, okay, accept. Okay, see, Sister Obi.
Kechi, you can go. You can go. I'm not ready to talk about what you are doing with that man. Please, you can go. Thank you for coming.
Okay, thank you very much for reassuring me once again that you will not tell anybody, because I am telling you the gospel truth.
Thank you. You can go.
Okay. Yeah, come. I thought you said the gift is for me.
I bought it for you now, but you're rejecting it.
Why are you not going with it? I didn't say I'm rejecting it. Bring it.
It's my gift now. Bring it.
You see, you like it.
I wait. I know I like it. They said whether the journey of a wine is good or is bad, you will still drink the wine. What are you hearing?
Yes.
It's my gift. Hey! Ikechi! Hold it for me.
Yes.
Oh, I thought gossip.
No.
Bribe.
No, no. I got it from my heart.
Kechi, you spent a lot here. Oh. Ah, thank you. I accept your gift.
You like it?
I love it. I love it.
Thank you so much.
Why are you... Oh, you are too dramatic. It's okay, be going. I'm
not... Thank you.
You have bought my clothes now. Now I think you are here to help me.
Mama, no, sorry to have panicked you. My customer, it's time to pick him up. Yes, yes, yes. It's already 12:17. He said I should come there by 12:20.
So what do you want?
Okay. All right.
I want to go to
two.
By the time I'm done with one, I will wait. Chinwe normally comes back by 5. Towards that time, I'll eat another one. More batazia. Or chazia or something else.
Okay.
That'll
Are you sure you're okay?
I'm okay. I'll just eat the apple. It's very strong. But I'm okay. Apple.
Okay. All right. No problem.
I'll be fine. You with the passion, you got your
thing. I'm okay, ma.
Okay.
Let me just attend this customer.
Yeah, the bono fine. The regular mama, the fine. Can you know the easy?
You can't go with me, Bangoka.
What happened? What is it? Talk to me now.
Oh God. Me.
Talk to your friend. What happened?
Get you
him again?
My eyes have seen my ear today. Honestly.
I don't understand.
What my eyes saw? My mouth cannot explain it.
I am your friend. I cannot understand any situation. Don't talk to me. Oh, I don't like this.
Okay. Do you know that? Will I say this?
Talk to me, baby. Please.
God will punish that guy. God will punish him. Do you know that the guy is a creep? Why he did not tell me? Hey!
It's a lie.
God will punish him.
Wait, let me get you. He is a cripple.
Yes.
Hey! It's a lie. So did you notice this while you people were writing each other?
How will I know, eh? He's only sending me pictures of his face. When he's sitting down. How will I know? Useless guy.
My friend, I'm too sorry. It's just that when a cripple is seated, you will not know that he's a cripple.
I did not know.
Hey!
I will kill myself.
No,
I will
not
kill myself.
See. The same way you got me, you can still find another person inside that person.
Let me kill myself.
No, not
me. I will kill myself.
Did you people do anything?
Do what?
Now, give me this thing for mouth. Eh? What to be this? I did that since I said the chop. You not miss me? What happened? I said, you give me this thing for mouth. You don't look me. You not miss me? Eh?
I miss you.
Then give me for mouth. Give me drink for mouth. You think I didn't happy
say now only weekend me and you come to see. You think I dey happy? Eh? You don't miss me, I be waiting to do cotton come. You don't miss me? You think I dey happy say now only weekend like me and you come to see. Which kind of work be this self? Eh?
It's good work. It's good work. It's important work for you and your life. Yes, you have to work so you can be responsible. Hello? Am I even complaining?
Huh?
I say, am I complaining?
Hey! Chineke me! You are not complaining! Okay! Okay! So I start work. Now all the guests go line up for your motor park. All the guests go line up for... Who be the girl?
We no girl now.
Who be the girl? I say so.
I'm telling you, no girl.
Who be the girl? Where they come find you for motor park? Oh. Who make you not miss me?
No girl now. No girl. No girl. No girl. No girl.
Why you call the rule? I say you not miss me. Huh? Give me this thing. Give me a drink for that. See, I don't tell you for that work, oh. I don't tell you. As you see me like this, that if I go stop that work, I don't go again.
You can't stop that work. You can't stop. Stay at that work. Stay at that work. That work is good for you. I mean, it makes you a better person. How is the work? I mean, just tell me how is the work now. How is
which work? See, I don't go like give you. Since when I start that work, I never learned to come.
Learn.
I never learned Bakam.
You will learn the Bakam.
You will learn what thing? Every single day, I say, Gary, where they put enough sand? They do me lefty, lefty.
No, lefty, lefty. You have to think right now.
I'm going
to
leave that work.
No, you can't leave the work.
I start work, I know they see my Edukoton come again. All the girls can't line up. They can't find you, come motor park.
There is no girl.
Which kind of nonsense be that one?
No girl now. No girl.
Why you can't say you are not complaining? I am not complaining. Me, I'm complaining. You know they see me all this way. You know they miss me. May we go privacy.
You say?
What it be you say, you say? Oga, may we go privacy.
Forget this. At least let's just you know, talk. Let's talk about life. Let's talk about, you know, where the world is going. You know, how things can be better. Which one is privacy?
It's Rashi. Onya Ashoke Ewo, Ezukotan Kom. You lazy! Hey! Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Now I don't do privacy. Eh? May we go inside. Now 5 privacy now I go do. Yes! May we go. May we leave waiting. If I leave privacy, may I die. Eh? Privacy the sweet. Now I say may I leave. Come on, get up, Oga. You don't miss me.
I miss you.
Get up now. Let's do privacy. As we enter this afternoon now for night, we'll go. Eh? Go do 5 privacy.
5 is 5.
Good afternoon.
Obi, how are you?
I'm sorry.
Yeah, you're doing good.
Well done.
How is work going?
My dear, we are pushing it. Small.
Well done, ma.
Thank you.
My friend did not come today.
I told my girls not to come to work on Saturdays so that they will have time, wash their clothes, clean their house and do one or two things in their house.
Okay. Auntie, that's very nice. Your girls, they are enjoying, because it's everybody that will do this kind of thing for them.
You don't expect them to come every day. What time do they have for themselves?
It's true, auntie. I want to ask, how is my friend coping with the work? Is she even getting it?
Chinwe, my dear, Chinwe is very stubborn. But all the same, she's intelligent. She's really picking up. She's trying.
Hey, thank you. Oh, I love that part that she's picking up. Hey, coming from you is a big compliment. It's a big compliment. Ah, thank you. Thank
no problem.
You for everything you are doing for. You don't know what you've done for us. Oh, hey, auntie.
Thank you.
No, let me start going. Let me go to our house again.
Okay.
Thank you. I have a nice day.
You too, yeah.
Okay.
Chimon, ma, what about your tailoring this thing? Have you finished?
Ha! Mama, now in my own can tell you so. Say, I don't prepare to go work. Eh, I don't put your food finish. Everything there, you know that. If you're hungry, go carry them.
Mama, then they say very soon you will open your own tailoring outfit.
Hey, Mama! Now you come. Mama, you know, say, when I start that work, everything come, they be like a garri where they pour enough sand. I don't understand anything. But now, very soon, I'm going to be chewing with the stylist. You go be netelo.
You want to go?
Yes, man.
Hey, that will be great.
Well, yes, Mama. Why is that foolish girl? That I'm robbed. Eh? That stupid girl that does not want to pay me my money.
Now you that stupid or this old man? So you come to my house, they call me idiot, they call me stupid. Now you be idiot. My mama house, they call me stupid.
Okay. Chinwe, you told me you had paid him his money.
Yes, now.
When? You have not paid me.
I have paid you.
Chinwe, you have not paid me.
Old evil man.
Boss,
yes, sir.
Defend this house. You know anything of any. Hey! This is my friend. This
is my friend.
A thief.
Yes.
So who gonna give the papa now? People, which is a thief for saying you did not pay him the money you paid him.
Mama, why they stop you to carry the drum now?
Leave them.
Huh?
Let's be straight.
Oh, 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 oh